I think it's part of the way you have to structure contracts in college football, because you always have to have one eye on recruiting. You can't let a coach go into his last year, obviously. It'll hurt recruiting down the line. And nowadays, witness Ohio State and Clemson and Alabama. If you skip a year in recruiting, it can set you back two or three years. I'm really proud of Jim. I think he accepted the challenge. He's a fierce competitor. I think he knew he had to make some kind of a move and say, listen, I love Michigan. I want to prove I can do the job. Give me another year. And I'm willing to work out. I've made a lot of money. I've got enough money, and I want to do this the right way. And if that means swallowing a little pride and competing in the future, I think Jim is doing it the right way. And hopefully they can recruit, turn it around next year a little bit more. Take another step forward, or take a step forward. I think Michigan should be. I think all sides got what they needed in this. Jim probably has said, "If I can't do it next year, I'll walk away and find something else."